Hi, this is Karen, coming to you from the Reads Across America office. And another commonly asked question, what is the difference between a regular ceremony and a ceremonial Reads only ceremony, which is a long way of saying that at some locations, wreaths are placed on individual headstones, and in other locations, there are only the seven ceremonial wreaths. And let me tell you what the ceremonial wreaths are, and then I'll clarify a little bit more. The seven ceremonial wreaths, there's a wreath representing each branch of the military, plus MIA and POW. And some cemeteries are closed for one reason or another. Some of our ceremonies are held at monuments or places where there are not interments. And those places conduct ceremonies, and they use only the seven ceremonial wreaths. And I make it really clear that anybody that signs up to be a location, if your community has a monument that you want to do the ceremony, or if you have a cemetery, then you just go online, make sure to fill out the paperwork completely and get it into us. But if you are interested in having a ceremony where wreaths are placed on individual graves, then you will receive seven ceremonial free wreaths that are donated. But you do have to gather sponsorship to cover the individual graves. I hope that's clarified. If it hasn't, then please, you can go online and you can download the handbook that will answer all the questions, or you can feel free to contact us anytime at readsacrossamerica.org.